Today's ironic word is gospel, which derives from the Old English godspell, which literally means good news. I never quite understood how the proposition you have to give up all of your most deeply held values or go to hell could possibly qualify as good news.